Hello, it's me, DragonX, and today, Dad, I'm going to show you what Minecraft is all about with some mods and stuff. Now, the first thing you need to do is get some wood. It's always the first thing you need to do. Turn it on hard so there will be monsters. Make a crafting bench, some sticks. Okay, this thing right here is from what's it called? It's on the tip of my tongue. I'll tell you if I figure it out and I remember, I'll tell you later. But this is will become very useful. Here's some coal. And here's some, I forgot the name of that. Here's some reeds. They're useful. And over here is a NPC village. I'm lucky because it has some farms, and that right there is an NPC. I'm just gonna steal some other crops. That way I won't get hungry. I'll talk more about farming later. Right here is a well. There's nothing really inside of it. Okay, what you need to do next? Take some wood, make a pickaxe, and then get stone. I like this music. And what I usually do is just use this whole entire pickaxe. Because what's the point of not using it? Right there, I think, is uranium, but I'm not very sure. If it is, then you can use it for nuclear reactors, which is way, way in the future. Okay, now that I have some wooden tools, I usually just make the rest of the tool sets. Then what I'd like to do next is go on a killing spree. Because cows are annoying. They drive me to insanity. But hey, at least I won't run out of meat. I can also breed them later. And right down there is a ravine. And over there is a huge mountain. I'll explore that later. How much daylight? I'm gonna go this way and see what this is all about. That's an interesting mountain. Stupid cow, come here. There we go. Interesting mountain. I'll come back to it later. Those little buggers, you have to kill them later. And right now, I'm on a failed volcano because it's tiny. And there doesn't even cover most of it. So I call it fail. And over there, right here, and right there is oil, which I'll need to be using later. That's some really cool area over there. I'll explore it maybe in a few days. Minecraft days, that is. Lots of cows. And this is appetite, which can be used for forestry machines. And over here is just plain old coal, which I'll be needing a lot because I have lots of mods that use it. Here's some more appetite. There's some more oil over there. Okay, that's uranium ore. I'll get that stuff later. and I'll be taking refuge in one of these houses. Here we go. And I'll just be using this as my temporary house. Putting all the stuff I don't need in here. There's the moon. And the monsters should be out any second now. And there they are. Need to eat. Making a furnace. Don't really need it. Lots of baddies. I'll be fixing up this town with, like, spider. Ow. Stupid spider. Yeah, like I said, I'll be fixing up this town later. Like fixing the roads and stuff like that. Making another sword. A zombie, some scalies, creepers, spiders, just the regular bad guys. Yeah. You always have to be very careful at nighttime, because there's lots of bad things that can kill you. Like that skeleton over there. Which I just now killed. Okay, I know this episode isn't really exciting, but that's because it's only the first day, so sorry, Dad. Almost daytime. I'll be replanting the seeds in the morning, or I might just do that right now, very quick. Trying not to get noticed. There we go. And their sun should be coming up any second now. Here it comes. Spider, Enderman. Stupid baddies. And there's the sun. Now the monsters will start disappearing. Making some bread. I'll just name this home until I make an actual home. Nothing much here. Here's some clay, though. That is not a real tree. That is a tree enemy, which I do not want to fight right now. Aha, there they are. Making a tree tap, cause I need to get these. All I have to do is wait for some saplings to drop. And here's a cave, which is good. Clearing this annoying grass out. Still need to try to get a tree tap. I mean a rubber tree sapling. And of course there's a whole abundance of them over here. Ooh, iron. Iron is very, very, very useful. I need to also add this too. Thank you. Because those wind up connecting to each other. And that's a ravine that I almost fell into, which would have been very, very bad. Very bad indeed. Might as well get some more clay. Might as well kill some sheep to get some wool that I can use to make a bed. Another cave. In the next episode, I'll be fixing up this village thing, and I'll also be cave exploring, which will be fun. Thank you. Okay, like this, this. And I'll have a bed. And also be organizing my stuff. So, see you in the next episode, Dad. I love you. Bye.